Hello, my dear lovely kids. Welcome to the English class. Today is Thursday. We are going to do work in English and also in EVS, Integrated Activity Book also. So first we will learn English. In this English today, you are going to learn small cursive letter I. This one is capital letter I. This is small letter I. And this one is small cursive letter I. So today you are going to learn this, how to write this one, and we will read the words of I sound words from Fun with English book. And here I draw two pictures. This is igloo and this one is ice cream, and these are three rows. You have to complete this small cursive letter I, and after that do the practice of all these cursive letters from A to I, and after that you also write, do the practice of this cursive letter A to I daily, like this here. So let's start how to write the small cursive letter I from the book. Here it is. First you have to trace this letter here. Here three steps are given. Step one, from here to upside slanting like this. And the second step, come down, make a curve and go again upside. The third step is put a dot like this. Very simple kids. Again, start from this basic line. Step one, go slantingly up and again come down in the same way to the basic line, curve it upside and put a dot here like this. Again kids, watch carefully. Very simple, you can write. Don't loop here. You have to go slanting up and again come in the line to the basic line and curve it upside like this and put a dot. It's very simple kids. So you do this small cursive letter in these both pages, page number 36 and page number 37. And here this is the picture of ink pot, and another, this is igloo. Igloo is a house made up of ice. ये house है जो ice के bricks से बनता है. And you have to write here the small cursive letter I like this. I for igloo. And next, color the picture starting from the letter I. Here different pictures. This one is, identify this picture. Yes, it's a bird. And this one, taxi. And this one, ice. You all have in your fridge this ice tray. So ice. So you have to color this, and after that send pics to your respective class teacher. Now we will read the words that start with the sound I. This is a map of India. It's our map. Our country name is India. India, and India start with the letter I. I love my country. And our country name is India. And this is insect. Insect. Igloo. Igloo. This boy name is Inder. Inder. And this is an ink pot. Ink pot. And fell down ink on the floor. Ink. This is ink pot and this is ink. And this is inch tape. जो मेजर करते हैं ना, इंच टेप. सो यू ऑल्सो किड्स रीड ऑल दीज वर्ड्स एंड कम्प्लीट द कर्सिव राइटिंग आई लेटर वर्क एंड डू द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ फ्रॉम लेटर ए टू आई एंड सेंड पिक्स टू योर रेस्पेक्टिव क्लास टीचर्स. सो किड्स टेक केयर, बाय बाय, हैव अ गुड डे.